My name is Chakea Pinkney, and I'm here in the Charlotte Riley Webb art exhibit. And I really thought her art was very outstanding. It was inspiring. I liked all the different colors in her painting. I liked the background of her painting, the meaning of her paintings coming to life, and I just thought it was great.
My name is Labot Pinkney, and I'm also here attending the Charlotte Riley Webb art exhibition with my wife. And I've had the pleasure of knowing Miss Charlotte for probably over 20 years now. And I've always known that she's done outstanding work, and I'm very appreciative to be here to experience it today. And hopefully one day we'll be able to hang some of her pieces in our home. And they're very inspiring, and I think this is something that a lot of today's youth should be, they should definitely experience this. And I also like her take on the meaning and inspiration behind her work, and how that she would like to pass down, you know, some of the basic tools that she's used and the knowledge that she's gained over the years down to the younger generation.